player. He loves long walks in the park, romantic comedies, and breakfast at dinner. And his beautiful wife is here with us tonight. So don't have any crazy ideas, girls. Now, Pete, my girlfriend's here too, but she expects those crazy ideas from me.
TV.